हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू केबी राय एकेडमी ऑनलाइन स्टडी चैनल। मैं सर रामा सिसोदिया, एफटी टीचर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ड्यू टू करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर एंड मैग्नेटिक लाइंस ऑफ फोर्स, एंड वी आल्सो डिस्कस्ड द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ मैग्नेटिक लाइंस ऑफ फोर्स। Today we will come to know the direction of magnetic field due to straight current carrying conductors. For this there is a rule which is known as Maxwell's corkscrew rule. Suppose there is a imaginary corkscrew. The moment of or we can say the forward movement of the screw show the correct direction, then the movement of thumb will show the magnetic field direction. Suppose this is the screw, so and this is the direction of current. So this will be the this way will be the direction of magnetic field. This will be the because suppose this way we are doing a screw, so this will go downward and this will be the forward movement of a screw. So it represents the direction of current. So this way our thumb is moving, so this is the direction of magnetic field. This rule is also known as right hand thumb rule. So according to right hand thumb rule, if we held a current carrying conductor in our right hand such that this way the direction of current is this one, so our encircling fingers, you can see it this way, our encircling fingers will show the direction of magnetic field. Again, suppose we are holding a current carrying conductor and this is the direction of current, so the direction of encircling finger will show the direction of magnetic field. After that we will discuss magnetic field due to a current carrying solenoid. First of all we should know what is current carrying solenoid or what is solenoid. An electrical device consisting of a coil of many circular insulated wires on a tube like structures is known as solenoid. You can see here it is a cylindrical tube and this is insulated wire which is circling on it, so this device is known as solenoid. Solenoid is a Greek word which means tube like, so this device is known as solenoid. Suppose we state this one, so this will be a like a bar magnet, means it resembles the magnetic field of bar magnet. Now we will discuss the properties of magnetic field produced by current carrying solenoid. What are the properties of magnetic field which is produced by current carrying solenoid? So first of all, the magnetic field depends on the number of turns of insulated wire. When the number of turns is more, the magnetic field will be strong, and when the number of turns is less, then the magnetic field will be weak. मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ऑल्सो डिपेंड अपॉन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ करेंट. वेन द करेंट इज स्ट्रांग देन द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड विल बी स्ट्रांग एंड इफ द करेंट इज वीक देन द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड विल बी ऑल्सो वीक. मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इनसाइड द सोलेनोइड इज यूनिफॉर्म. दे आर नियरली पैरेलल. मीन्स इनसाइड द सोलेनोइड द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड विल बी पैरेलल बट आउटसाइड द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड विल बी वेरी वीक. वी कैन कंसिडर इट वीक. सो दीज आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय करंट कैरिंग सोलेनोइड. इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेट. फॉर टुडे दैट्स ऑल. थैंक यू.